Hi guys, we are going to attempt to learn how to go through the social developmental milestones of child development together virtually. So after you watch this, you can go through and it will help you do your assignment with the comprehension questions. So this is milestones of child development. You can find this on your Blackboard under Start Here and then go to CHD Resources and you can pull this up. Now you're going to use pages 4 through 6. This is the overview page. This is page 3. So you see there is several different sections of this. All right. We have the domain. The domain is social and emotional development. That's what we're looking at today. Another domain would be physical that you learned about, creative, but social and emotional domain is what we're looking at. So as all the other ones, each domain has strands, the way they're broken down. So with this domain, we have 3 strands. One is the way children have relationships with others. 2, how they perceive themselves, their self-image. And 3, the expression of their feelings and how they regulate them. All right, so that's what we're looking at. And then, of course, after the domain and within the strands, we have the indicators. Those are the little sentences that tell us exactly what children should be doing at that age, which I'm not sure if you can see that well or not. An example of an indicator would be A1, depend on others to provide for their wants and needs. All right, so let's look more in depth here. All right, so we know that social and emotional development is the domain. All right, on each page, we get the breakdown of the strand. So this first strand we have on page 4 is relationships with others, as you can see. All right, each page defines not only the strand, but the domain. So in your comprehension questions, you're going to have to define the social and emotional domain. So you're going to find that right here. Then you're going to define each of the strands. So you're going to say relationships with others and find this is what it is. The definition 2, learning about yourself, is found on the next page. Page 5. Okay, so there's your definition there. And then on page 6, you'll find the last one, which is strand 3, expression of feelings. And there you will see the definition. So that's your first couple questions. Now, let's go back. Let's look at a strand. All right, so this is what our page looks like for one strand. This is relationships with others. You'll notice that they're broken down into boxes. These are the age groups. So our first one is birth to 18 months. These are infants. Then we have our toddlers, 18 months to 36 months. Then our three-year-olds, 36 months to 48. And then our preschoolers, 48 months and older. So that's 4 years and up. So this is how we tell what's age appropriate for each of them. So if I ask you to tell me, well, let's back up. Let's look at each one of those. So in each one, we see indicators children are learning right here. These are the things that children are learning, what we should be teaching them. Then it tells you what you might see a child do at this age, and then things you can do to support them. So when I ask you things such as, tell me 2 skills that a 4-year-old is learning to do regarding relationships with others, where would you look? If you said right there, that's it. You would look 48 months and older. So it says 2 skills that a 4-year-old is learning. So we'll go down here, and you notice we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So you'll just list 2 of those. 2 things that a 4-year-old should be learning when it comes to relationships is to show empathy and caring to others and to cooperate with them. So that's what you would write. Okay, so that's how you read in. For each page, it should look basically the same. It'll say, here's the definition of the domain, social, here's the strand definition, and here's what each age group can do and things you'll see. All right, so at this point, you should have already read the chapter 13. You've seen the video on how to work milestones. Now go open up your milestones and prepare to answer the questions for the chapter and for milestones. And of course, email me anytime. Have a good week, and I miss you guys. Bye.